Friends and former teammates held a candlelight gathering in honor of former NFL running back and Texas Longhorn, Cedric Benson. Benson and his female passenger were killed last weekend in West Austin. A minivan crashed into their motorcycle. During the service, a resolution was read declaring August 22nd as Cedric Benson Day in the city of Austin. Officers believe speed and poor visibility were both the biggest factors in this accident.